Ways to Make 5, Using Your Fingers, by Teaching Without Frills. In this video series, we're going to be learning different ways to make the number 5. Did you know that you have a tool that is always with you that can help you with this? It's your hand. One of your hands has 5 fingers, so your hand can help you find different ways to make the number 5. So let's try it out. You follow along with your own hand as we go. 0 fingers up and 5 fingers down is 5 fingers in all. 1 finger up and 4 fingers down is 5 fingers in all. 2 fingers up and 3 fingers down is 5 fingers in all. 3 fingers up and 2 fingers down is 5 fingers in all. 4 fingers up and 1 finger down is 5 fingers in all. And finally, 5 fingers up and 0 fingers down is 5 fingers in all. Now let's see if you can solve some making 5 problems using your fingers to help you. 4 fingers are up. How many fingers are down? Did you say 1? You're right. Now 2 fingers are up. How many fingers are down? Yes, there are 3 fingers down this time. 5 fingers are up. How many fingers are down? Yes, there are 0 fingers down this time. How about this one? 1 finger is up. How many fingers are down? Right, there are 4 fingers down. Okay, 3 fingers are up. How many fingers are down this time? Yes, 2 fingers are down. Okay, last one. There are 0 fingers up. How many fingers are down? Of course, there are 5 fingers down this time. Great work! Wow, we found 6 ways to make the number 5. 0 and 5, 1 and 4, 2 and 3, 3 and 2, 4 and 1, and 5 and 0. Check out the other videos in this series to learn more strategies for making the number 5. And if you're a teacher, you can find more from Teaching Without Frills on Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest, and TPT. Thanks for watching!